don't cut your heart out with a spoon.